Hi guys, I'm gonna show a little guard pass, close guard pass, using the lapel. You're gonna bait your opponent to grab your sleeve and use the lapel to help guard pass, okay? So first thing I'm gonna open his lapel, both of them. I'm gonna grip one on each arm, one on the belt, the other side. I'm gonna wait for him to decide which arm to go. So if he's gonna go to this arm, I want because I'm moving the lapel. Now, as soon as he does this, I'm gonna take the lapel, flick it under his body, okay? At the same time, putting my head down and pressure on his chest. As soon as he grabs my lapel here, boom.
Stand up. Lift the arm. Now you've got to go with the arm here. Okay?
Guys, from here, I keep my head down and pressure on his chest because it's gonna make him elevate his hip to relieve the pressure. And that's what's gonna help me to open the guard.
I'll keep my pressure here.
As soon as I open, get my knee over his other knee to the floor. My knee goes to the floor. I still keep control of this arm here. This arm now goes to his neck. Boom. Okay? Controlling here. This leg now is gonna come outside. From here, I'm gonna sit my hips to the floor and put my leg outside. As soon as I do this, I release the arm, come to the leg, boom. Side control. Okay? Again. Yeah.